metal, but I will tell you about the earth. So I will give you introduction of earth in scientific world and how we achieve the goals. So in how we achieve the goals in electromagnetic waves. So I will tell you intro about earth. Heinrich Rudolf Hertz was a German physicist who first experimentally proved the electromagnetic waves, which are theorized by the Maxwell's Maxwell and Maxwell's electromagnetic wave of light. So he gave the unit for unit of earth was cycle per second. Then I will tell you its scientific work. So he was having a great interest in metallurgy. So he got a support from William, who was the professor of his laboratory, and with the help of Helmholtz, he worked for the evaporation of water moist in the air. So he did not gave too much to this, but he gave most importance to the electromagnetic waves, which was proved by him. Then in Berlin, which university was by his name, the university got the Hertz University. Now it is known as University of Heinrich Hertz, HHI University. The SI unit of Hertz was established on its honor by East Germany in 1930, which was replacing the old unit